deflected wide off of Quint. And the Jets able to gather it in. Ed Olczyk, we're going to have a penalty coming up against Savard. He and Kachuk. Kachuk blamed Savard for breaking his thumb in the last meeting. They had a duel. Savard retaliated here. He's going to get a penalty. Now Kachuk may have negated it by coming and taking a swing at Savard after the whistle. And Dronik on his way. Jeremy Roenick down. He lost the
puck. To look back, just as he was going to make the move, the puck stopped on him. And then he ran right in, and Kachuk tried to jump over him. They're both good friends. They live in the same area. And no damage done, but a nice collision.
Making a rare appearance, and this one held it in. Cleared it into the near corner. Probert, a big hit, knocked the man down. Mike Eastwood, stopped by Daze, center ice, and Probert delivered a good hit on Eastwood. Suter. Now we're going to have a scrap as McKenzie goes at Probert. Bob Probert and Jim McKenzie. McKenzie got in a left, try to right that didn't seem to connect. They wrestle right to the Winnipeg bench. As McKenzie being hounded by Probert, he just can't get away from the long reach.
Probert's not even paying attention to it. Just holding on, waiting for him to waste some energy, and then I don't think there's even going to be a punch going here. Probert just holding
on. Looking at him.
No.
Ron, that's kind of funny. Probert just holding him off like, what are you doing?
Probert came across the ice with a big hit on Eastwood with his head down in front of the bench. And McKenzie came to him, and Probert just held on and wasn't even looking at him. He's just saying, well.
Probert. Each get 5 minute fighting penalty.
Jeremy Roenick picked it up behind the net. It was at his feet. Got away from Jamnoff, but then King came in. He tried to get around him, and King stripped it.
Aimed down. That's one to the neutral zone, and Roenick didn't see King coming. He flattened him. Here goes Chelios and King. All five Hawks skaters on the ice have Chris King surrounded.
Well, they didn't want him to get at him, but then they stopped thinking it's 1-1. They don't want to take a penalty. And it's the second time that King has taken a run at Roenick. Chelios wanted to get at him. They've had a penalty already, the two of them, for roughing. But then the Hawks thought about getting him, and then they realized, uh-oh, it's 1-1, 6.5 to go. We better not do something stupid here and take a penalty. Roenick flipped the puck up. It was in the air. Roenick tried to flip it, and well after he had flipped it, King ran into him.
Now it looks like I think Chelios going to get a penalty here.
There shouldn't
the
be any
penalty.
Penalties here. This is a bad call. Neither team, there should not be a power play here. This is an awful call by Van Helleman. Nothing happened. Everybody showed restraint. They backed off, and nothing. There was no damage and nothing. This is an awful call.
Suter, Mort Priva, Krasov, over the line. Side was Roenick. He went crashing to the ice as he collided with his teammate, and he bounces back up with no damage done, apparently.
Priva, Krasov tried to cut to his right, went right into Jeremy Roenick, and he went crashing up and over, and then it's been a tough night. To go, and offsetting minor penalties to Brent Sutter and Don't.
This shot is blocked. Lays loose at the side of the net. Carney pounded by Kachuk. He's going to get a penalty. He hammered Carney head first into the end board. It won't make a difference in the outcome. There's just 1.8 left. But a big gathering now in the corner.
Probert
wants to get at him for sure. And linesman Randy Mitten hanging on to Probert to make sure he doesn't go after Kachuk here.
1.8 seconds remaining, that's it. But this is the time to go get him. But Keith Carney, another brilliant game. He's off balance and he just gets railroaded. That's a 5 minute penalty, I don't care. He just hammered him from behind in that danger zone. He's off balance, leaning towards the board. Gets cross-checked from behind.
The final
final score tonight. Chicago 2 and Winnipeg 2.